Hello, in front of me I've got JBL Charge 3. In this video I'll show you how to use Siri or Google Assistant via speaker. Firstly, make sure that the speaker is connected to iPhone or any Android phone and that assistants are enabled on those phones. Then simply present hold play pause button. And as you can see, voice control is enabled.
No match found.
And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.